Hello guys, now I will show you how to do the PTZ control function on Neolive R2. R2 have a LAN port. This LAN port can send the control command to the device. If your PTZ camera is connected with R2 by LAN cable, then you can use R2 to control your PTZ camera. Now I already have the PTZ camera connected with R2 in HDMI 1. To control the PTZ camera, you also need to make sure that R2 and the PTZ camera is in the same network. Go to System, Network Setting. Now you will see the default IP address of R2. Then you need to make sure that your PTZ camera and your R2 is in the same network. If the R2 is not in the same network segment, then you need to change the IP address of R2. To apply the IP address, you need to click Apply if you have changed the IP of R2. Remember to click Apply and then reboot R2. After you reboot R2, the IP address will be changed. Now I already set the IP of R2 and the PTZ. Now we go to Advanced, PTZ, PTZ port list. PTZ IP list. Then you will see 4 devices because R2 support 4 HDMI, so you can connect with 4 PTZ camera. Now I connect with device 1. We need to adjust the IP in here. This IP is the IP of PTZ. Okay, then click Save. After that, you can long press the PTZ button. Now you can use the red knob to do the to control the pan of the PTZ. You can also use the red button to adjust the tilt of PTZ. You can also long press left button to do the zoom. It is optical zoom of PTZ. After you have get the correct content, you can save the preset point. Go to Advanced, PTZ, preset point. For example, I save this point as 0.4. Now we can load the preset point. Long press PTZ button. Then you can use the top volume knob to choose the preset point. Here is the preset point 1 that I already saved before. Now you can load the preset point 4. This is the preset point that you just saved. Then if you want to disable PTZ control, push the PTZ button again.